got numerous people covered with dust from the secondary explosion.
Now with two has had a major explosion and what appears to be a complete collapse surrounding the entire area.